Alright then, that was the last one. So wrap for day one. I'm going to sleep. You gotta say cut. You gotta say cut. Flight leaves in about 2.5 hours, going to Atlanta. We'll get there at night, so our journey will really start Thursday. Today is Wednesday, the 28th. Currently going on is one of the world's most famous festivals, the Atlanta Film Festival. So I'm going to go out there and network, look at some studios, talk to some actors, and this is the journey, the preliminary stages of making the movie We the People. So I'm excited to do this. I know this will be my best movie yet. And yeah, I'm gonna wait at Atlanta. What's up, guys? So it's 8:30. We in I think it's Southeast Atlanta, Northeast Atlanta, or somewhere in Atlanta. And we bought tickets to see Moon Manor. And yeah, Atlanta has been great so far. We've had our trials and tribulations, but we're still here. Struggle, they know what it is. favorite. I researched prior to coming here so many movies that were shot in this area. So it's historical. So when our movie wins the Oscar, they can add this to the movies that were shot in New York, Brooklyn Bridge. And you know, we're in the mecca of hip hop right now. So many legendary artists were born and raised here. So yeah, I'm feeling real good. We're about to knock the scene out. I guess then we're going to walk to Brooklyn. Well, we're already in Brooklyn. We're going to walk and get some cheesecake from Junior's. That's what Diddy made the band do. Or no? No. Okay.
You know, everybody was in a cool vibe, so it was definitely easier. But I think it was nice just because of, you know, the atmosphere and everyone around supporting me.
Okay. Filming in New York was just amazing today. I love the environment. I love the lights now. I just love everything about the New York experience and filming out here near the water.
What's up, y'all? So we just came to Brooklyn, New York. We just sat out scene. New York is beautiful. It's been treating us good. Got the beautiful New York skyline and all the lights behind us. You know, it's cool being a Big Apple Day, big city of dreams. The movie's coming together, how I envisioned it, how I planned it. We're hitting a lot of cities. We've been to Virginia so far, and of course, DMV, Baltimore, Maryland. Atlanta's on the way, other cities. You know, I realize life is not the outcome necessarily as long as you put in the work. So I'm just enjoying the journey, growing, becoming a better man, becoming a better filmmaker, the relationships I'm developing. It's beautiful. Definitely, you know, keep with the people, you know, in your mind, because you're going to be hearing it. Like, we coming 2022, 2023, we're going to be making some noise. Glad to be doing this with good people, people that I love. And, you know, the old boy, the golden boy, Jameson Sykes. How you feeling, man? What we do today?
Jameson
Sykes.
I'm honored to be here. We're back in New York. The scenery, the set is just amazing, man. So pull the characters out of us. Proud of this guy. We've been talking about this movie for how long? 3 years since I met you, bro?
For a minute, man.
4 years, something like that.
2017, 2018.
So look out for this movie, man. We the people. Best movie that drops in 2022.
Probably 2023. But like, I'm not even, maybe because we made it, but I think it's gonna be the best movie ever. That's just my opinion. You know, God is lining everything up, and I know any place where I'm falling short or I need help or I'm lacking something to make this movie is gonna come through.